Hi friends! Do you want the folders in your Mac to spring open when you drag items over them? Here's how you can use the spring-loaded folders and Windows option to do so in your Mac. To open Finder Preferences, click on the Finder menu and then click on Preferences. Select the checkbox next to Spring-loaded Folders and Windows. Use the slider to specify how quickly folders spring open. Wasn't that easy? Have a nice day!